The Luna is a single dynamic driver earphone. So what's remarkable about it is that we use beryllium foil. And beryllium foil is, I don't know if you know anything about beryllium. I don't know whether you come from the speaker world, full-size headphone world, but beryllium is used commonly in very high-end equipment.
Yes.
So something like the Focal Utopia and the Stellia use it. And so we are one of the first earphones to use pure beryllium foil in small earphones as well. We actually do have other products that also use beryllium drivers, but they are coated with beryllium. So we take like a Mylar diaphragm and then we use a PVD coating technology to coat it with beryllium. What this is actual beryllium sheet metal that has been pressed several times over. And so this has very high strength, very low density, so very lightweight. And what this translates to is a very good motion of the driver. There's pretty much no breakup nose within anywhere near the audible range. So anywhere from 20 to 20 kilohertz, you don't get any breakup at all.
Yes.
So distortion is extremely low. What we've further done is that we've gone away from the traditional way of making headphone and earphone drivers, which is usually taking that piece of Mylar and stamping it so that you get the cone and the surround in one piece. What we've done here with the Luna is we've taken that foil and we've glued around the edges a very thin film of polyurethane. And that serves as the suspension for the Luna, for the beryllium driver. The benefit of this is that we get really great dynamic range reproduction. This is the way most high-end speakers are constructed, right? But obviously speakers and even headphones like the Utopian Stellia, like they're big. Even the Utopian Stellia, the driver size is 25 millimeters, right? Our speaker size is 10 millimeters. So it took over 3 years of R&D from around 2017 to now to develop this product. So we are very proud of the Luna, and I would love for you to try it.
Thank you.
Yeah. Performance earpiece, right? We are very proud of what we've done here.
Yes.
And that's why, you know, like the performance figures, like I feel like they're pretty much unprecedented. And so, like, that's why we're very eager to have as many people hear it and experience it as possible. So I'm really glad and encouraged that you find it enjoyable to listen to.
I liked it because with some headphones, I feel I have to always boost up the volume on different songs to hear certain parts, and I always get worried about damaging my hearing. And it makes me feel like I can hear that at a low level and still hear all the instruments and hear all the parts of the song.
Yeah.
Because like I said, with some other songs, sometimes it just I'm only hearing certain frequencies more than the others. And this just brings it all up and makes me feel like I don't have to have it blaring loud.
Thank you for the kind words. And I'm really glad that you find that it's, you know, like, I find that it's a very even-keeled sounding earpiece. But what's remarkable about it to me, and I've heard a lot of earphones, not just our own, right? I'm a hobbyist myself. What I'm hearing from this is more information than I've ever heard, even from some of my most detailed other in-ears as well. So, I'm glad you got to hear it.
And,
would you like to?
And it's also very comfortable, like I said, in the ear canal.
Yeah.
Very comfortable.
It's a small sized earpiece. What we try to do is make very small earphones. So they're not like. Pretty much like the industry as a whole has gone to larger sized earpieces. And the benefit of that is being able to fit more in, right? We try not to make things too big because we are concerned about people with smaller ears. After all, we're based in Asia. And as an average, like our ear canals are in fact smaller than that of the rest of the world. So we do try to make our earpieces fit as many people people as possible. The housings themselves for these, right, because they are a premium product and we do try to minimize residences, they are made out of pure titanium, aerospace titanium. So like, as you can feel, like, they're very...
Subscribe to my channel, check out my other videos.